another duel and the second week of duels, Josh and Erica, are you ready? Let's do this.
Billy.
Ooh.
Exactly, the pain is the amount cleaning you out and be satisfactory. Today, the way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna jump, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury your friend, try to wake up. Killing the clutch, killing the shame. Bury your friend. I wanna end me.
Oh, it's a puppeteer.
Hey.
Oh! So, Josh and Erica went against Jake and Chow. Obviously, I don't know who won because the episode comes out the day after I'm recording this. But I'm going to talk about Josh and Erica specifically only right now. Personally for me, the piece wasn't that engaging. They really just danced to the music and not with it, in my opinion. They kind of hit everything you expected them to hit with, like, the beats, the little that part. And it was cool. The little overall section was very cool, very different. It was very hard to catch because anytime you try to catch clothing, that's a different level of coordination and timing. So I do commend that. The only thing for me for this piece, it didn't really catch my attention like a lot of pieces have in this season. So it was an okay performance to me personally. I thought the partner section was better than our last performance. But as far as who won in my opinion between this duel, I think I have to give it to Jake and Chow. I know Jake and Chow really didn't have that much synchronicity, but that was like honestly their only issue. They really hit everything else that you were looking for in this type of competition. With Josh and Erica, it felt really one and two and, which isn't a bad thing, but when you're competing against another group, I would expect a little bit more. I thought their first performance was way better than this performance, but that's just my opinion. I still had a blast watching them. Just for me personally, in terms of like a dual perspective, it wasn't enough, in my opinion. I don't know who won. I could be eating my words and, you know, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. I've made my words before. There's no shame in admitting when you're wrong, you're wrong. But for me personally, I think Jake and Chow took this one. But we shall see. Once again, it is Malcolm. Subscription button up there. I have two videos over there you can check out in your own free time. Without further ado, I wish you well. I wish you good health. And I will see you again next time.